All right, so you were just shown how to warm up your low back muscles before your adjustment. Now you're ready to learn how to warm up the top part of our spine, our neck. Remember when we sat down and we looked at your x-rays and we looked at that curve in our neck? This tractioning device helps us to restore or maintain that healthy curve we have in our spine. Let me show you how to do it. You always want to start with this piece right under your chin. And these do move up and down. When you have it in the right location, take the back piece here, put it right in the back of the neck where it naturally folds back. Grab it with both hands so your palms are facing you, elbows on the wall, slightly bend down so your knees touch the wall, and look up with your nose as you pull straight down towards your collarbone. And if that's comfortable or not painful, hold this here for about 5 to 6 seconds. And remember, it's not a forceful, violent, aggressive pull. It's just gentle pulling down as you look up. It's important we look straight up because that induces our neck to create that curve. After 6 to 7 seconds, relax. If that was tolerable or comfortable, go back into your next rep. We want to do this optimally 6 to 7 times before we are done. Alrighty, and that is how you traction. Ideally, we want to traction every time before we warm up our low back. And if you traction each time before your adjustment, over time, as that ligament comes back into its proper place, those adjustments will be better received and longer lasting in the long run.